Hello again, YouTube. We come back to play Primal. Me have quest, look for Leaf. Magic Leaf, heal wound. While me look for Leaf, me hunt and make upgrades.
Uta takars wadam alhusashwa limshala dantan hawanta saila salwa barqua udams manai.
Before find Leaf, make upgrade. Upgrade in stash. Also explore cave. New home. Comfy bed. Me have new skill. Let's see. Heal. Heal while sprint. Gain health. No need health. Let us get manual heal without food. I guess.
Mas prostar.
Let's see, upgrade. We not upgrade bow. We need dole skin to upgrade quiver. We need boar skin to upgrade guts. And we can take club. Already made in stash. All about reward stash. Unfortunately, me not read. Me figure out on own. Okay. These are deluxe edition rewards. And I think I'll pass on the bee bombs for now. What else do I need? Let me check what's in my pack. Let's see, could use. Well, I've got enough animal fat. I'm going to be doing some hunting, so. All this other stuff, I can hunt myself. I do have some special skins here. Oh, I thought I had some special skins. I guess I don't. Do have some dank reed, though. Okay. Let me make sure have full complement weapons. Let's go with bow. Shoot from afar. Explore cave. Syla, look like Syla have trophy area. Mini trophy. Collectible. For video, me just go through story, so. Me probably not collect much. foggy. Look like almost noon from shadow. Let's see map. Bigger River. There is a thing here. Let's find boar first. Need boar skin for more gut bag. Carry more good stuff. We climb hill. Guess not. Can't climb that one. Just need to go around. Need to be careful, run only where clear. Maybe get surprise attack from many angry animal. Oh, what this? Oh, grappling claw, cannot use. Still going around rock. And more goat. You hear deer. Not hunt here. Out of mission zone. Damn. I guess me explore more later. Oh, look, turtle. More goat. Need goat. I guess this is still part of the tutorial, so it's not letting me explore freely. So oh, another deer. Good, deer in zone. We find smoking rock. Plus river stone. Where is deer? Ooh, me here, man. Udom. Must kill Udom. Udom bad. Still deer. Oh, other deer run. Me sad. There, man. Look at that. Oh, that is cool. That is a bird of prey carrying away a frickin' pig. Damn. Stand still for a second, you dork. Oh, yes. Yes. Sick headshot. Oh. Oh, Jaguar. Ah, switch to club. Heal. Chase Jaguar. Switch back to bow. Ah, good. Let me kill Jaguar. Whoa! What's this? Dog. Gold. Dole, I had to look this up, are ancient, or not ancient, they're Asian wild dogs, also known as red wolves or mountain wolves. Okay, more Udom. Let's take care of them. Oh, he saw me. Dead and gone. Only 3 arrows left. Yes, a headshot. Okay. Need to make some arrows. First, let's search these guys for goods. I'm gonna leave the bodies, no need to move them. Might as well get Leaf while here. Poor victim. We don't eat people. Yuck. Don't Udom realize they get prion disease when eat people? Ooh. Oops, I forgot to make arrows. Coming for me. He's mad because I got his dog. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get him with a bow. Unless I'm really lucky. Okay. Club ready. Come and get some. Yeah, I got him with one hit. Good. Got one feather. Oh, full ammo, okay. Need one more green leaf. But, again, must gather more than need. Better to have too many. Especially healing plant. Or goats, I can't tell from here. Oh, dogs! A pack of them. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? He's behind me. That's right. Take a dirt nap, dogs. Sorry, I gotta call these dolls instead of dogs. I don't want you to think I hate dogs. I have a dog. I have a 7-month-old puppy. He would get mad if I was killing dogs, too. Okay, let's see, can I craft now? Can I craft out here in the... Yes, I can. Okay, quiver. Good. Need one more feather. Some boar skins, okay. Now I can get much more arrows. I gotta keep my eyes open for wood. I just used up most of my wood. Oh, me forgot to talk like caveman. May not forget. Okay, keep eyes open for predator. So probably not more than one jaguar in area. At least, if game realistic. Oh, there's more birds. And get them. Shoot, too far away. If you hear noise in background, that dog. Dog named Roscoe. What's that? What's that? That guy's over there. Oh well, he scared bird off. Me bad hunter. What is that? Oh dear. I hit him. Yes, me hit deer. You get deer skin. Oh. What's that noise? Goats. Where'd deer go? Lost the deer I killed. That's not good. He stopped bleeding or something? No, here we go, here we go. That's... Ow. Tracks stop here. Maybe a dog carry him off. Stupid dog. Is there deer? Whatever it was, it ran. Wow. Can't believe I lost that deer. That's just stupid. There he is. Oh, he carried off a goat. Make me leave quest zone again. Cave. Probably wise to stay away from cave. I need to get up higher. Better go around area with cave. Me ashamed to admit, me a bit lost right now. Not checking map though. Don't need directions. We'll find way. Oh, look. Can harvest stalactite. Wonder what caveman word for stalactite is.
Sailor. Ti walnayi.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Who Chlawata?
Tanyi.
Dubu Walna Maiska. Washta.
Luhayam, Urusquapacham.
Sorry, that's my dog. Fresco.
Get
I'm done soon.
Wool. Hearse. Udam. Salwa Tija. Ualla. Winja Waida. Tu Hypadas Shwa. Shashautan Waida Takar Usayish Wada Hai Chauha Salwa.
Okay, that's the end of Deep Wounds. So, next up, we're gonna go explore a little bit, find this bonfire, and find Tensei the Shaman. And, I need to get boar skin. That squeaking, by the way, is my dog playing with his toy. I need to get some boar skins, and I need to get some feathers for upgrade. And I think pretty much everything else. New healing recipe. Let's check that out. Okay. Basic healing, 2 health bars. 3 health bars. Okay, I only need 2 health bars, and that's what the star means. That's my current quick heal spell. So, what's this? Speed boost. Heals 2 health bars and lets you sprint faster. I think maybe I'll use that one. I need to get some more blue leaf first, though. Okay. Let's see. I see, here we go. I got some more of the rare resources. After I finished that quest. Those were deluxe edition rewards or something. Anyway, can craft something? I can craft spears now. Good. Spears are good. I think they do more damage than. Here we go. That's how much damage. Damage 3, accuracy 6, rate of fire 5, damage 3, all these do damage 3, durability 4, agility 4. Can't upgrade that yet. Damage 1. Highest damage when thrown. I wonder what the damage is when thrown. Okay, well, spears, I guess, only good when thrown. Looks like bow and arrow and club are my best bet right now. What about this one? A powerful club. It doesn't say how much damage it does. I have to, I guess I have to use up this club first or something. Let's see. Can I drop? I can't drop. Fill up my arrows, and that's all the spears I get. Shoot, I wish I could. Well, I could just stand here and wait for my club to burn down, I guess. But I think I'll look that one up when I'm offline. Anyway, that's enough for now, and I hope you enjoyed watching. Catch you next time when we go out and explore a little bit. Bye-bye now.